Why are you looking?
What do you mean, why am I looking?
मैं बालों से मत खेलना आज.
हाँ.
और उसमें ये कह रहा है कि बालों लगेगी.
But when you say that, I literally do it a lot.
I know.
Okay.
When I was reading it, I was like, सही कह रहा है. नहीं तो मरना.
It was annoying me when I was editing. तो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम. Welcome back to my channel. Another week, another video. और इस हफ्ते फिर से मैंने बहुत मुश्किलों से नुहान को convince किया है to film this video. Exciting times are here.
Very exciting.
Okay. So, इस वीडियो में हमने सोचा था कुछ मुख्तलिफ करें. Something that I haven't seen anyone doing. Not sure अगर किसी ने किया है तो मुझे बताइएगा. I have given Numan 3 tasks and he had to find clothes for me. So, I am telling Numan कि मेरी अलमारी में क्या चीज़ कहाँ रखी है so that he can choose my outfit. Are you excited?
क्या what are the occasions again?
Number one. Ta-da! You have to dress me for work. Number two, if I'm going to attend a friend's bridal shower.
Oh, specific.
Number three, if I'm going shopping.
Okay. Not that we're going any of those places.
We're not going anywhere. I'm very ready. So, okay, मैं बता दूँ क्या चीज़ किधर है?
मैं ढूँढ लूँगा.
नहीं नहीं, but एक थोड़ा सा guide है. यहाँ पे western tops.
मैं ढूँढ लूँगा ना.
अच्छा इसमें भी अच्छी है.
तुमको उसमें से चाहिए.
I'm nervous.
You're not supposed to look, right?
Yeah, I'm not.
Can I take all of this stuff off?
No, don't take stuff out. This half will not do.
हम लोगों की ना एक बहुत अच्छी पॉलिसी है रही है शादी के बाद से कि हम लोग किसी के इस तरह के मामलों में ना कपड़े क्या हाँ, पहन ले कोई नहीं बोलता. मुझे जो पहनना होता है मैं अपना करता हूँ, उनको जो करना होता है अपना. लेकिन इसीलिए मुझे बिल्कुल आइडिया नहीं है. तो खैर मैंने निकाले हैं 3, देखते हैं.
हम लोग के नहीं आता. सो सबसे मुश्किल टास्क कौन सा था?
उन तो इतने सारे कपड़ों में ढूंढना.
एक सेकेंड, यू वर लुकिंग थ्रू देम एंड यू लाइक बस इतने से कपड़े तुम्हारे पास. Didn't you say that? This is very less.
No, basically वो मैंने इसलिए कहा था कि कुछ ऐसे कपड़े जो मुझे याद हैं मेरे पास हैं वो मुझे नहीं दिख रहे थे उनमें कहीं और.
But वैसे वैसे मेरे पास कम कपड़े हैं ना.
जी नहीं.
कम है.
अगर ये कम है तो.
Okay, so number one, what am I wearing to the office?
भूल गया मैं. ये वाले.
What? Are you serious? ये तो शादी के कपड़े.
Really? Yeah, I think it's a very like bold and confident color.
This
and
is chiffon pe.
Ab I don't know the kapda. I just.
ये मैंने उस पे पहना था जब लोग शेकी को देखने गए थे. Do you think I should wear this in the office?
मतलब I think it looks okay. It looks really elegant.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna put this on and then you have to like accessorize me कि मैं क्या.
For office.
Yeah. What do you think? कि मैं कैसे बाल बनाऊंगी?
अच्छा.
जूते कौन से पहनूंगी? अगर earrings पहन रही हूँ तो क्या? So I'm just gonna put this on.
Change कर लो. ज़्यादा हो गया.
You can't change it. Let me. So Numan, you see me for the first time. I'm at work, dressed up like this. What do you think?
Chamiya.
You picked it.
वो hanger पे इतना flashy नहीं लग रहा था.
That's like proper. ढोलकी में जा रहे हैं.
I think.
Side ne baat. Okay. So are you saying like maybe like this?
Nahi nahi. Like khule hue. Bas ye. That's so much. Okay, ab isko thoda tone down karte hain.
show it to the camera. Oh, okay. That's purple. I'm wearing maroon.
I cannot find
it. Guys, look. It actually goes.
What's an innie? Try this.
What am I wearing to work? No, mom, come on. You can't be serious. I can't wear those shoes with this dress. These are orange, but okay.
I'm just like trying some stuff.
Is Anushe going to work? So, do you think I can pull this off?
I think if anybody can pull it off, it's you.
Out of 10, how much would you give yourself on this look for work?
It's a good look.
It's a good look.
Just not for work.
Just not for work.
So I think 5.
Yeah, I'd give it a 5. Guys, what would you give this look for work in the comments? Next, what do we have? Going shopping with my... with and just going shopping. Okay. Interesting. Not bad, I would probably wear this shopping.
It's a very like comfortable thing to wear because you have to like go into different like dressing rooms
and
you know
try stuff
on, so you need to have something that you can easily take off.
Yeah, but then why do I think ज़्यादा easy shopping पे शलवार कमीज लगता है, because like jeans में you have to undo the jeans, शलवार कमीज and just take it off. But okay, let me put this on and we'll see how you can accessorize this look for the accessories time, please.
Okay.
Let's go see
so,
what you do.
शॉपिंग के लिए कोई खास एक्सेसरी की जरूरत नहीं है, आपके बाल ठीक कर देते हैं बस.
ओके मैं करती हूँ. इज दिस वाओ मोटी लड़के
दी करो
इतनी या आई लुक लाइक गोल्डीलॉक्स. Shoes!
I think something that you can like take off, take on. With jeans?
Yep. So second outfit, I'm going shopping. We have this lovely top. Remember we had kitne hote the pehle ye frock style. And we have some nice jeans, very comfy. My mango jeans hain, I love them. And my super feet ke shoes, they're so comfy, and we have this all the bag with us as well, which matches. Okay, Numan, how do you think you did with this look?
I like it. I think it's like a 10 on 10.
It's a good look. I would definitely go shopping in this look. So I would give you a 9 out of 10.
Thank you.
Because I would prefer shalwar kameez going shopping.
So?
Just my preference.
Was I supposed to choose outfits that you would prefer?
But it's a good look, I like it. So, जी, तो final.
तो final क्या था? Bridal shower.
Bridal shower.
तो ये सबसे tough था, obviously, because I've never been to a bridal shower. I don't know what girls wear over there. So I think ये
काफी. As slutty as possible.
Yeah, like. I think Pakistan mein jana hai to main bridal shower mein. So I think it's pretty elegant, like simple hai but a bahut grand look de raha hai. It's like
That's true.
I don't know what it is actually. It's a frog, long frog.
It's like a long frog. Jiske piche pleats hai and aage it's like a silk frog.
Maxi, whatever.
Yeah, I like this. This is a good job. Well done. Well done.
Really?
No, really. Okay, let me try it.
God, you want to tell? Okay, let's try it. We can make it a little bit. We can do this. I can't do it.
What did you even make? Like अपनी उंगलियों को तुमने यू खोला. Is how you wanted it?
Hmm. I should be a designer, you know.
A designer.
Yeah.
Okay. Just like a trick. जो इससे नीचे वाली ड्रॉर है उसके अंदर काफ़ी सारी लाइक ज्वेलरी फैंसी है. Yeah, see? It has like fancier pieces.
You want me to select one from these?
The third look. I'm going to a bridal shower. I have a nice green clutch and a really beautiful silk green dress. With some really nice earrings that are a contrast to the dress, and I have some lovely rings right here.
Wear the big one in the index finger of the other hand.
Let's take the snake out. The snake here. There we go.
Yeah.
बालों में we have this half up, half down situation. एक हमने braid की है Carl Drogo की तरह. And नीचे because we couldn't find any black tights, I'm wearing these trousers. और उसके साथ नुमान ने ये black polka dot heels मेरे लिए निकाली हैं. So all in all, I like it. Good job, नुमान. Last outfit, 10/10. High five. So why did you select this outfit? Why didn't you select like a black, like a nice black? Top,
just अभी तुम देख रहे हो. I was looking for something black, but जो elegance इसमें आ रही थी ना, basically silk.
Yeah, silk.
So
it's a good job. Yeah. Okay, so guys, let us know in the comments down below कि इस outfit को हम out of 10 कितने देंगे. And thank you so much. You did a great job overall. 5 + 9 + 10. How much is that?
5 + 9 = 24.
24 out of 30. Not bad. Not bad.
I think it's 10, 10, and 5, so 25.
And I give you 24.
Okay.
So you guys tell us ke 30 mein se kitna. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Follow Numan on Instagram. Follow our travel channel, Travelocity. Aur kuch? Is there jisko follow karwana?
And subscribe to the channel as well.
Yeah. And oh, website.
So we a lot of good articles are about to come up
on the website regarding travel, fashion. Yeah. Numan has joined me there as my partner.
In better hands now.
Okay. So till then, khuda hafiz, adios amigos. Bye.
Bas.